A group in Manistee is looking to fight hate with signs. The Manistee Peace Group is distributing signs with the caption, "Hate has no home here," across the top. The idea for the signs came from the amount of political unrest across the country. Locally, the peace group cites what they call hateful graffiti written on a woman's house. With that in mind, the group wanted to let others know that hate groups have no place in Manistee County. Linda Vidas makes signs and says they would like to see more around the town.
I would like to see more of these signs up because I want people in our town to feel safe. That if they need a door to knock on, just come to one of these signs and you're going to be greeted peacefully.
For more information and if you want to get your very own sign, contact Linda Vidas at 231-299-1122.